talking to you in Morse code?
It's simpler than that, luckily.
There we go.
Thank you.
switching back to the other battery. I assume that's what Brian is off grabbing. And we may have to charge these at the office. I did bring the charger.
Oh, that's a smart idea.
And then do an after work adventure. I bet Michael would be up for that.
Yeah, maybe we could drink some scotch beforehand and then go have an adventure.
I was thinking maybe drink some scotch afterward instead.
Oh, you don't want to fly drunk?
No.
That's what all the cool kids are doing. It's hard to believe it blazes through those batteries that fast.
Well, we used both of these batteries for testing.
That's cool.
I didn't actually charge them when I first got them.
Yeah, so. I've read that they get about 8 minutes of flight per battery.
I've read 18.
Oh.
Well, with these
right,
props.
You got the enhanced battery, didn't you?
And the powerful batteries, yeah. But here's hoping we can get a little something more.
It would be awesome if we can use a supercapacitor and some sort of a microwave beam to beam power from the...
It would make so much more sense for these.